Hey, guys, check it out. I peed my name in the snow.
Jeez, Joe.
That's normal.
Well, looks like the whole neighborhood's out here.
Yeah, just hope that weird albino up the street doesn't show up. That guy creeps me out.
Hello, Peter.
Hey, Bill. What are you doing out here in all this snow?
Just taking my rabbit to the vet.
Well, I'm all done shoveling your walk, Mr. Herbert.
Thanks, Chris, but there's some in here, too.
Hey, check it out, lemon snow.
What?
Yeah, that stuff's delicious.
Lemon snow? You mean it just falls from the sky like that?
You bet, one of nature's treats.
You gonna have some?
Nah, I'm already full. But you should have some before the other kids get to it.
What is it, like Italian ice?
Yeah, exactly, like a sorbet.
Ah! That's not lemon!
No, it's not.
You bastard! I was having fun playing in the snow, and now you've ruined it like a pizza place ruins a salad!
Okay, four pizzas and a salad.
Salad? How do you make a salad?
First, you throw in the whole head of lettuce.
Even the hard-to-eat white part at the bottom?
That's what the people want. Now what else?
I got a can of whole black olives. Should I slice them up?
What, are you crazy? No, you keep them whole. You're gonna want to know you've got an olive in your mouth.
What about this tomato?
Cut it into thirds. It should be big enough to pretend you've got red teeth.
How about this carrot? Should I cut it up?
Yes, but very thin lengthwise. The whole length of the carrot. One thin slice. Okay, what else do we got?
Well, we got these hot peppers, but you can't really eat them.
No problem. Dump them all in.
Now, should we put it in a bowl?
No, let's put it in a lasagna tray.
Okay, great. I'll take it.
Oh, and make sure to stick it right on top of the pizza so it stays nice and warm. Hello, every pizza place.
All right, Stewie, you all set to spend the day with Grandma and Grandpa?
Ugh, I hate being around old people. They've always got weird stuff in their refrigerator. I'm hungry. What do we got? Let's see, eye drops, baking soda, and some film.
Close the door! You're running up long-distance charges!
Sorry. Thought I had more time.
Hi, Daddy. Stewie's all ready. You boys have fun.
There's my little guy. Well, Grandpa's here.
Oh, God, it's the song again.
Yes, Grandpa's here.
Doesn't even rhyme at all.
He's going to buy you a soda and drive you around. Let's go.
Hey, just so you know, we're not listening to a radio station. We're listening to the hiss between two radio stations. Whoa, watch your driving. Is he sleeping? Hey, wake up! Wake up! You, lady, wake him up!
You like the Tom and Jerry, do you, dear? Well, we'll dial them up when we get home.
What the hell are you talking about? We're about to...
Oh, what happened?
Where are my knitting needles?